As job losses mount in Alberta, the Conservatives are busy making it easier for employers to hire temporary foreign workers. Today we learned they secretly made a deal with Alberta to allow employers there to exceed the 30% cap. Just like they have so many times before, the Conservatives made a big splashy announcement about cracking down, and now they're quietly creating loopholes. When are the Conservatives finally going to get serious about protecting Canadian jobs?